Well, of course, initially it was very difficult because leaving home for the first time so far away, and India is always a very dynamic place, you know, you have people around, we're so populated, it's always full of people. But I think 3 months down the line, and I started just falling in love with the peace over here, and like totally becoming a person who's just enjoying nature. Now I think it was just so rewarding in many, many ways. I have understood so much about myself, I've become so much more independent, and it's just been amazing. It's extremely different, but I think in India, because you have so many cultures within the country itself, you're used to adapting. So where I did my undergrad was again away from home. It was in a different state altogether. So that's a new culture, new language, all of it. So I've already gone through the process once, easier of course, because it's your own home country. But I think you learn to adapt because you're just multicultural by birth, you know, you're just already exposed to so much that you're ready to adapt and adopt, you know, new experiences all the time. So I think it was fine. I think very, you know, moldable in that sense.